lado.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, so we're about to close the border door. We kindly ask that you take your seat, fasten your seatbelt, enjoy your tray table. And the transit devices have to be placed in airplane mode. Wi-Fi will be available once we reach 10,000 feet. Flight time today, 44 minutes per second to landing. Welcome on board. Señores, señores, estamos a punto de cerrar la puerta de embarque. Les pedimos por favor que todos los pasajeros estén en sus asientos con los cinturones correctamente abrochados, las mesas plegadas y los asientos en posición vertical. En este momento los teléfonos por área tienen que estar poniéndolo en posición de avión. Una vez que alcancemos los 10.000 pies va a poder utilizar el servicio de Wi-Fi de la aeronave. El tiempo de vuelo de despegue y aterrizaje son 44 minutos de despegue. Gracias y bienvenidos ahora.
Yo también. Bueno. Papi, te quedas aquí. Vamos, déjame que me con abuelita. ¿Está bien? ¿Está bien?
Por favor, pasajero Jorge Peraza Almirola. Jorge Peraza Almirola, si usted se encuentra a bordo. Pasajero Jorge Peraza Almirola, si usted se encuentra a bordo, por favor presione el botón de asistencia.
We're coming through the cabin now with the reusable handset. May I please request one to the flight attendant? Once again, they are reusable headsets. Request one to the flight attendant. Vamos a pasar por la cabina repartiendo auriculares, audífonos reusables, o si tiene otro vuelo lo puede guardar y devolverlo a usar. No obstante, si va a ver alguna película en estos 44 minutos, por favor solicite uno, gracias.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the hospital. بودا بطاطا وجماعة دوك نقعدوا عند
the boarding door is now closed, and you may continue to use your mobile devices as long as they're set to airplane mode. At this time, please take your seats, fasten your seatbelts. Make sure all your carrying items are stowed. Tray tables should be closed by now. Your seat back in the vertical position and your aisle armrest lowered. Damas y caballeros, hemos cerrado la puerta de embarque. En este momento, por favor, tomen sus asientos. Yo les pido que su sentido de seguridad abrochado, entonces el equipaje de guardares. Las mesitas del servicio cerradas. El respaldo de los asientos en la posición vertical y los apoyabrazos del lado del pasillo bajados. Y en este momento les pedimos que por favor pongan sus teléfonos en modo de avión. Flight attendants, arm doors for departure, cross check and on call.
Teléfono modo avión.
And once again, welcome aboard this Delta flight with service to Miami. My name is Brittany. I'll be your flight attendant on today's flight. Assisted by 40 other Miami-based flight attendants aboard the park. Please direct your attention to the video screens for a brief safety demonstration of the safety features of this aircraft. Thank you. Buenos días, damas y caballeros, bienvenidos a este vuelo Delta con servicio en la ciudad de Miami. Brittany será su jefa de cabina. Mi nombre es Johnny. Será mi placer asistirles hoy en español junto con Michelle. En este momento les pedimos que por favor presten su atención a las pantallas de video para una breve presentación de las características de seguridad de nuestra aeronave Boeing 737. Si su pantalla de video no funciona, por favor notifique un miembro de la tripulación. Gracias.
It's unstoppable. And today, like every day, our goal is to put customers first, to welcome you with an experience designed with you in mind. Because at Delta, it's not just the destination, it's the journey that makes the difference.
Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta. The health and safety of our customers and crew is our number one priority, and the shared responsibility of everyone on board. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear. If you lose an electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew members' instructions, in addition to posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. The rear 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, then adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment at the front of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. Your carry-on items are secured and aisle armrests are at resting position.
Finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Please prepare for departure.
34. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. You cannot have stolen to the aircraft in front of the gate and have the hands turned off in seatbelt signs. Remember to use caution opening overhead bins to avoid injury from any items that may have shifted during flight. You can add your mobile devices before leaving the aircraft to get moving around your seat. Make sure you have everything you brought on board. You can visit us.com for all of your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing an MLS account. And on behalf of Delta, this is Miami Bay flight crew. Thank you again for sharing your journey with us. We've enjoyed having you on board and look forward to the opportunity to serve you again soon. Thank you. Have a wonderful day and safe travel wherever you find a destination. Es un placer dar la bienvenida a la ciudad de Miami, donde son las 2:35 de la tarde. Por favor, permanezcan sentados con el cinturón de seguridad abrochado y su equipaje de mano guardado hasta la aeronave esté estacionada en la puerta del desembarque y el capitán haya apagado la señal de cinturón de seguridad. Tengan cuidado al abrir los compartimentos superiores para evitar lastimarse con artículos que puedan haberse desplazado durante el vuelo. Recuerden revisar alrededor de sus asientos y asegúrense de tener todas sus pertenencias personales. En nombre de Delta y esta tripulación, con base en Miami, hemos disfrutado tenerlos a bordo y esperamos verlos pronto. Que tengan muy buenas tardes.